Greetings from Mucus Asylum Stadium in Looneyapolis, Craziana, where fans are burning effigies of GM Crying Pigskin in protest of his latest trade that sent three players to Grim Bay in exchange for a sack of toasters. Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The Blitzburg Steelheads battle the Insane Colts. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for NFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works in deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and 10. And that's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
You know, they're all in politics, apparently. And this guy looks like Thor under a devastating hit, knocks the ball loose. He could go all the way. He's at the 10. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And these guys are marching down the field unopposed. Man, the defense looks clueless out there. First down and 6.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Second and 3. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Yeah, this guy looks kind of familiar.
Yeah, he was in that 80s band, Men Without Hats. Remember? We can dance if we wanna.
Not bad for a guy 100 years old. He's aged better than Keith Richards. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
And he finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot...
Well, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and ten. First and ten. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Second down in a mile. Oh, he just got crushed. Third down and long.
His mom decided to move back in with us.
Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
NFL. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
eight. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Oh, nice hit. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he was stuck to him like glue. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Watch out, the ball carrier's brought a MFL on TV kind of brings the whole MFL family together, doesn't it? The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. QB offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Third down and forever.
Hot one.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Fee-fi-fo bum. Stomp him into the ground, the dirty bum. Oh, with a punishing hit. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and ten. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
And he's off to the races. He's at the 40. Someone better buy this guy dinner tonight because he just saved a touchdown with that tackle. And it's first and ten. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. Second down and six.
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
One speed, engaged. Bombs away. The defense has to do a better job of watching out for that dirty trick. First down in a mile. And he picks up maybe four on that play. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. You've gotta catch that. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
You idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
Second and three.
Hot one.
Third down and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage.
So was that cheerleader.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. He's got the ball. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. First and ten. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and four. Game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just gonna take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play. First down. He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have one left. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
I call that the honey.
The quarterback burns his last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused!
Oh, what a run there! Touchdown! No one was gonna... Now, these penalties have really gotten out of hand, especially since they're fake.
Go to dirty tricks and hit an attack ref. It feels good.
You can't pretend. I won't even have a...
And this is a first and long. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever. Gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. And this field goal is certainly within the kicker's range. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league, are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can't we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping it right there.
Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? Gonna go to a striptease show? Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
For a first down. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out! If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not gonna dance now.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners then.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Ten-yard pickup there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commish makes up news.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. First and ten. Nice pickup for 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. Down and, well, good luck. Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Not many kickers can kick it over 50 yards in these brutal conditions. Let's see if he can do what few others can.
That was like a movie trailer, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. This guy's gonna get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He had it for a second there. Third down and ten.
Hot one.
For every, and this guy's like a human cannonball. First down.
Yeah, my next door neighbor was a human cannonball, Grim. He drowned in his pool.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one.
The brain scrambler. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, hello. The defense is relentless out there and they get the turnover.
Ouch, what is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten. Well, I think the quarterback said they'd blow up the defense today.
Yeah.
He was right.
He was on
Kapow!
Oh, yeah.
Second down and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. Third down and ten. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of three. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard.
That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He just got crushed. And that'll be second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
kill the defensive player, not your own guy. That receiver has to move away from the ball marker. Third down and eight.
Hot one, hot two.
The punter for today is being played by my kid's sister. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and ten. The defense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Briggs. This is going to get ugly fast. Destruction in his path. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop or wasn't home.
Right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes, I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Second down and two. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot, eight.
Get your motor running. Chase. Greedy or desperate, either way, they're going for two. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know what? I'm too bad. I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! Holy crap! He mistimed the spikes and ends up dead.
Life is full of misery, Grim. Loneliness, suffering, and then it's over much too soon.
And it's first and ten. For a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with authority. And that'll bring up second and one. And that'll give them four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and ten. And this guy is supercharged with electricity. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble Banji, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
The 10. Touchdown. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Pow! With the brain scrambler! Smart move there, stopping the clock with their first timeout.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And he punched his way out of that. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see.
Well, that's two timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grim. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first, and they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
Oh, great throw, great catch, and then put 6 points on the board.
The defense could do anything to stop a throwing that good, Grim.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and ten.
Hunt. Hunt one. Hunt.
No receivers open, so the QB just threw the ball away. Second down and ten.
Hunt one. Hunt two.
Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Third down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Was an all-pro NFL hit. The insane Colts win the game. It was a hell of a battle, and they had just enough to cross the finish line.
Good thing they got juiced at halftime.
I want to get juiced now after listening to you two the entire game.
Listen up, guys. The MVP is about to speak. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...